Life in Kabul doesn't seem particularly dangerous, but it's not easy. Sometimes there are explosions and rocket attacks.
I pray for myself, for my family, for my country.
One out of every 30 people is addicted to opium or heroin. We couldn't imagine anyone living here, but for thousands of years, people have struggled against the wind and the sand.
What the people of Afghanistan need is more sympathy in economic assistance, not more bombs and guns.